Oconee County, the coroner says a man was shot and killed in front of a home where he was staying. The coroner says the call came in around 11:50 Tuesday night. Authorities found 62-year-old Richard Keese of Pendleton lying along Paget Street in Seneca. The Oconee County Sheriff's Department is investigating the homicide. Stay with WYFF News 4 for updates.